Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's Chris coming to you with another one of my crazy crossroads. I am back at the what we call the Cadaver House. It's not that late, guys. You know me, I don't roll that late, so it's about 10:30 at night. This area here is just so crazy with drug activity and all that other good stuff. I think there's like a... they've been doing some deliveries while I'm taking this thing off the house. But I'm here. I'm going to try and get my 30 minutes done. This house is really sad. But we're going to try and overshadow that and get through this. So give me a minute. I'm going to put my mask on and we're going to head inside. Okay, guys. Masked up and heading in. Wish me luck. Big Joey C was here last night. And he said there was a lot of activity in the kitchen area over here. Well, I didn't close it all the way. Okay, that's strange. Huh. Well, I could have just opened up, I don't know. Anyway. Wow, actually. You guys, last time I was here, I had this really somber feeling, and I'm feeling it instantly already. It kind of like makes you a little lightheaded, but I don't know, my mask is all attached again, so. What the hell is that? Holy sounds like there's a dryer. What in the world? What the frig? What the hell? All right, I think I'm just gonna leave this door open, guys. Just in case if I hear something, I'm just gonna bolt for the door. All right. I'm just gonna kinda peek up here because I don't wanna open that attic up again. I'm not tall enough. Feel dizzy, like lightheaded. Okay, I'm gonna hang out here, guys. This is where I built a lot of stuff last time. All right, if there's any spirits in here that want to come through to me, now's your time.
Hello? Something. What the hell? Hello? I'm shutting this door. Hello? What are you saying? Sounds like something's coming from up top here. You hear that? It's like some kind of hum or something. That's crazy. Distinctive, whatever it is. Oh man, I'm feeling really weak. Alright. Okay, guys. I just don't feel right. Is anybody here? What's that? hear you. Is there something you want to tell me? All right, I don't know what the heck's going on.